Treated back to the home before giving himself up late last night. The woman who was attacked earlier in the day was treated at a hospital for her injuries.